In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Valorant voice chat not working. If you find this video helpful, then please leave a like to help support the channel. First, we need to make sure the Valorant settings are set up correctly. Open the Valorant settings. Go to the Audio options, then Voice Chat. The input device is your microphone. Having it set to default should work fine. However, switching it to your specific microphone may solve the issue as well. Raise the mic volume option. Typically, you want this turned all the way up. Enable the Party Voice Chat and Team Voice Chat options. If Voice Chat still isn't working, then head to your desktop. Open the Windows Start menu and search for Sound. Select the Sound Settings. Make sure the input device is set to your microphone. Open the Sound Control Panel. Switch to the Recording tab. Find your microphone, then right-click and select Properties. Switch to the Levels tab. Drag the level up so it is 85 or higher. Click OK and close. Go to the Windows Start menu and search for Privacy. Open the settings. Select Microphone from the side. Turn on the option to allow apps to access your microphone. Scroll down and enable access for desktop apps as well. Close. If the issue isn't fixed, then right-click on the speaker icon and choose Sounds. Go to the Recording tab. Right-click your mic and open the Properties. Go to the Advanced Options. Uncheck the Exclusive Control option, then Apply and close. If your microphone still isn't working, then open the Start menu again. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers heading. Right-click on your microphone and choose to update drivers. Search automatically. Install any new drivers, then try Valorant again. The last option is to reinstall your microphone. Find the microphone in the Device Manager. Right-click and choose to uninstall the device. Restart your computer and the drivers should reinstall. If they don't, then try unplugging the device and plugging it back in. Alternatively, open the Device Manager again. Then click the screen icon to scan for hardware changes. Your microphone will now be working in Valorant.